Will our next contestant reach the same heights?
They're going to get a fright when they see this.
Good luck.
Yeah, thank you. Great to be here.
What's your name?
My name is Father Rob Gallia. I'm 33 years old and I'm from Bendigo, Victoria.
I see the collar. You're a Catholic priest?
Yes, I'm a Catholic priest, ordained 4.5 years ago. I was born in Malta. I had a lovely upbringing. At about 13 or 14, I had a rebellious stage, as many teenagers do. In a lot of trouble and quite a messed up life by the time I was 16. I ended up in a very dark place where I didn't see life worth living anymore. Music was a great instrument for healing in my life. It was a way for me to express the inexpressible.
Where'd you get this guitar?
This is my, what I call my wife's. This is my very first guitar. Then, at the age of 21, I decided to enter the seminary to become a priest.
Because I gotta have faith.
Often people ask me, well, why don't you audition for X Factor? And now I can tell them I have. Now leave me alone.
I know Father Rob. A few years ago, we sung together in an event. I wrote a song with a mutual friend, and we performed it for the Pope. It was a huge audience.
Well, what do you like to listen to?
I listen to a lot of different music. My last album that I downloaded was a Skrillex album, so...
What do you pick to sing today?
So today I'm going to sing Don't You Worry, Child by Swedish House Mafia.
Whenever you're ready. You know, it's wonderful when somebody's having that much fun. It's contagious. You've converted one person already today. That was fantastic.
Rob, I'm just so happy to see you here. I love hearing you sing. It was just beautiful. Really, really enjoyed it.
Thank you. Thanks, God.
Rob, I genuinely want to say thank you so much. Thank you for coming along. You are brilliant.
Thanks. Thank you.
That was the perfect song choice for your audition. You absolutely smashed it. And as they say, you had us from hello.
It's the Maltese accent, I guess.
Shall we put it to a vote? I'll start off by saying it's a great big yes for me.
Father Rob, it's a yes from me.
Thanks.
Yes.
Father Rob, you have 4 yeses. We will see you in...
Congratulations, Brian. What does it mean for you to get through?
It's great. It's exciting to see what the future holds. Yes, so excited. I'll see you guys later.
One obstacle too many.